Time to start carrying the equipment down to the water. This cenote is on private property. It is about an hour and a half away from Merida, Mexico, in the Yucatan Peninsula. The round opening to the right there is one of the original entrances. This graded one is also an original entrance. This entrance here, however, the family carved out of the solid rock. They then built these metal ladders going down. Did a lot of hard work to make this easily accessible. Look at these formations. They go down into the water and go another 10 to 15 feet deeper. Magnificent. The sun is overhead. It shines down through the crystal clear water. I'm going to try to get Gail's attention and get her to swim into the sun.
Hey.
Looks like she'd rather do an otter roll and take photos herself.
Hey. Okay.
We're just doing a little bit of a shakedown to make sure all of our equipment is working right while we wait for Woody and Gus. Here's those formations I mentioned earlier, extending down into the water.
Put all my left tag and I'll be ready to.
Well, I forgot forgot to turn my camera mm-hmm. on until we were about 120 feet deep. These are formations that fell from the ceiling. We dropped a weighted line straight down from the dock. I'm now tying in a line to that to go off and explore. I told Woody to clip off the survey tools as we don't need them yet. You'll notice my tanks are a little loose on the back end and floating up. I do that on purpose. I've been stuck in holes before and couldn't wiggle my tanks. The white line you see on the bottom is PVC pipe that fell in from a well. Gus thinks there's a passage through. Nope, not on this side, but maybe around on the other side.
As Gus, Woody, and I work on making a map.
Nope, not on this side
either. The biologists are working on collecting specimen samples with Gail running safety for them.
Hey Mike, aren't you supposed to be counting knots and doing a survey?
Okay.
Love this view from here. Thank you. Okay, time for me to start filming, and Woody and Gus start working. Gus will head over to the wall, and Woody will take measurements. We will do this every 10 feet, on the way up.
Okay.
Check on Woody now. Woody, what have you done with the tape measure? This is the map we produced. Each of these little squares represents 10 feet. So from the surface down to the water was about 60 feet. Then we ended up to a depth of 200 feet. This is the shape of the cenote and the size that it is.